A winter morning like any other at the Tiefenbach Glacier, deep in the heart of the Ötztal Alps. Altitude, 3,000 meters. Temperature, 10 degrees centigrade below zero, no wind. Perfect conditions for producing artificial snow. In a few hours, the slopes will be swarming with skiers and they won't notice a thing, unaware of how difficult it is to keep business up here going. This winter, it has snowed so little that, for the first time in over 70 years, the traditional World Cup races at the start of the season had to be cancelled because it was raining.
Das hätte ich natürlich vor 30 Jahren, wenn du so angesagt hast, einen alten Mensch, der was das vielleicht 50, 60 Jahre alt wäre, und der hat gesagt, man beschneit auf 3000 oben mit der Schneekanone, der hat den Vogel gezogen.
From high above, you can easily see how right Markus Klotz is, when he says, you can't cover the whole glacier with insulating foil. The foil covers look like ugly, useless band-aids, which obviously can't heal the wounds of global warming, but only delay the consequences. From high above, you can also see the massive destruction of the environment that occurs when ski slopes are forced to keep going under all circumstances. Huge water reservoirs have to be built to satisfy the immense thirst of the snow cannons. More than 3,200 of them are working in the Alps, and their water consumption is equal to that of a city the size of Hamburg, with nearly 2 million inhabitants.
Von den zukünftigen Generationen nicht vorwerfen lassen, dass wir nichts getan haben. Wir sollten wenigstens Zeichen setzen, dass es uns wichtig ist, dass uns das Leben hier auf der Erde wichtig ist und dass es nicht egal ist, wie die Entwicklung läuft.